I'd like to introduce you to a new variety in our Bossa Nova Night Fever series. It is the Rosso. You can see it has really nice dark foliage with the vibrant colors. It also fits really nicely with the Bossa Nova green leaves. The Bossa Nova Night Fever Rosso doesn't need any PGR. It is very heat tolerant and it branches really well. We have here the Bola Head Bronze White. It is a nice new brown leafed begonia. You can also see some really nice white flowers. It is very vigorous, early in flowering, well branching, and fits nicely here with the Top Hat series. Here we see our triploid Tejidus. It is Endurance. We have three colors: yellow, sunset gold, and orange. It is very heat tolerant and also well for landscaping, but also in the pots and the patios. We have here a couple of examples of the multicolor concept. Here you see three different trios within the Photo Finish series. We have chosen this because the Photo Finish series is very uniform in flowering between the colors. That's why you see also the colors really nicely distributed within the pot. Within the multicolors concept, we use multiple seeds per plug. It also is really cost effective compared to the cuttings alternative. And in these cases, you only need one tray to make these beautiful trios. Within the Cora XTR series, we have a new addition. Here we can see the Cora XTR Magenta Halo. It fits nicely in the series with extreme disease resistance. And of course, it's really appealing with the white center. In case you have any questions about our assortment, please have a look at our new catalog or reach out to your sales rep.